Let out some sail!
Let loose the mains!
As we were fishing off Hayes Broad, I shoot.
Hold down!
We're on the main!
Hold down and clear up!
Anchor away!
Give me some speed!
Loose the mains, half sails!
As much sail as you can!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
The city of Albany, sir. The greatest frontier town of them all.
Thank you. Among our ranks.
Rest in the height of fashion.
Perhaps we should move. It's nice here. Lots of interesting people.
What's the matter with you? Have you caught something?
Yes, I must have.
Well, keep it to yourself. I certainly don't want it.
Lay off the
you're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, since you eliminated him, James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress under heavy guard.
Shay, find Wardrop. Get that manuscript.
This place is thick with Templar troops. Liam and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
Rousing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant her colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes, but let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? Ah. I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
You mangy excuse for a uniform. Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste, else I will have him scalped.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop. Can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
George Rogers. Need to find you, Scott.
Don't lose sight of him!
Perhaps we should move further west.
What do you want?
There are a lot of unhappy natives to the west.
It's nice here. Lots of interesting people. Like come and be useful.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Caught something?
Yes, I must have.
Well, keep it to yourself. I certainly don't want it.
I had the most extraordinary dream last night.
What about?
I was wearing a nice frock and dancing in a posh cafe in Paris. It was magical.
You! Hot! Clear shot on it! Clear shot!
Take that, you Templar dog.
No! You have no idea what you're doing, fool!
Keeping the people free from your control.
How free will you be when the French undermine these squabbling colonies?
These colonies would be far better off without the Templars pulling the strings.
We bring order from chaos. If everything is permitted, no one is safe.
Even the devil can quote scripture to suit his own purposes.
Yeah.
I have the manuscript.
Great. Hope is waiting for you in Sleepy Hollow.
What's in Sleepy Hollow?
Benjamin Franklin. The man Johnson hired to make that strange precursor box work.
So what's the plan?
Meet Hope. Impersonate one of Johnson's men. Get the box of manuscript to Franklin.
So I'm a messenger, then?
Aye. See if this Franklin can figure out how this damn box operates. Stay with him. Hope. As far as we can tell, this man doesn't know about the Templars or the assassins for that matter.
Oh, a simple task.
For a simple man.
Off the wind!
They're off, Lincoln!
He's off the wind! Haul it all sail! The yards off the wind.
Stop.
Some shipwrecks are out here, sir.
There's the mains.
Well, our anchor's on board and our rags are all set.
The mates free! All sail, she'll take it!
That storm could be dangerous!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
What service can I provide? A bit of business, that.
Got swordfish in the back. Through the pound.
Oh.
Selection of fine racing horses is available from Jenkins and Sons. Their quarter horses cannot be beaten on the short track. Jenkins and Sons horses are the best money can buy. Ladies are reminded. Hostile foreign nations. This message is sponsored by the East India Company, importers of fine cottons. Ladies are reminded to keep modesty and practicality in mind in their dress. Silks and velvets are unneeded luxuries that are expensive to maintain and contribute to the economies of hostile foreign nations. This message is sponsored by the East India Company, importers of fine cottons. Ladies are reminded to keep modest. Did I have a...
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity. I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
Everyone is having metal confiscated nowadays.
Yes. Yes. The army will melt it down and turn it into weapons. War is upon us.
So, Master Franklin, what is this?
A Leyden jar. It temporarily stores power in the form of vitreous and resinous electricity.
Really? What will you do with the jar when it is full?
Ah, what will I do with all my jars? For this experiment, we will need an entire energy storage system. The many units fire at once, so I call it a battery. It should make your interpretation box operate.
Fascinating.
Weather's getting worse. You know where the warehouse is, soldier.
Aye, sir.
Thank you.
I'm sure you're seeing things, but I'll take a butcher. Did you see that strange stuff in Benjamin Franklin's garden?
I keep well clear of that place. They say that man messes with lightning.
Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye. Let's hope she demurs until we're off duty.
Hey, darling. You up for a pint?
Sure, if you bring your mates.
Well, that's bleak.
Is that the last of it?
Yes, it is, sir.
Good. Put it with the rest.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. Better hurry back to Franklin.
Shay, thank goodness! Quick, help me with the rods!
Thank you.
the map! Where is that?
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Jay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
Bureau is near Mount Vernon. Hope will be expecting me.
Yeah.